It doesn't have to be off the top. So like I was saying, you can't claim the river. The river is nothing, but you can claim the city. And the river cannot double back on itself. So like, if you get another curve, you can't go that way. You gotta go this way. I'll take that one.
I have a bunch of cheerleaders.
Are you taking the road or the farm? Okay, lay him down.
Wait, farm? What?
You gotta lay it down.
What farm?
That farm.
You can do that?
Farm score points based on the number of completed cities.
And that you have to get 9 squares on it, right?
I'm not controlling the river!
This is not what you are.
It's long. The dog.
Long.
Forgive me, Chris.
My baby's all the way over there.
Style.
That's right. She's with her auntie and her mama.
At least the other one's not here.
Wow.
Yeah.
You're already in that farm.
No, but I'll...
No, no, the road cuts it off. You're right. If you want to take that one, you can.
This is a funky looking river. I love it.
You can't double back on itself.
I keep knocking my cheerleader over. I'm gonna cry.
Supposedly, at least you shoot him 3 times.
So why would you shoot him? Because you're an outlaw.
Cheerleaders are gone. They are taking me.
So this city is complete. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
What are the shields called again? Isn't that like
1 point? 1, 2 points.
The cities are 2 points per tile. And then the shield is 2 points.
Okay. My turn?
Yes. Keep grabbing 2 pieces.
Apparently I have 2 stripper names. Because I need to pick out 2 stripper names for me.
Are you gonna are you gonna claim and complete that city? Okay. So you get 4 points.
Rasa Jazza is one of my stripper names, and then the other one's like White Thunder. I don't know why they call me White Thunder. It's probably because I'm white and I'm an Indian, but
wanna go to Kelly.
White Thunder and Rasa Jazza.
You can put it over there, get those 4 points. It's already complete.
Don't you throw my cheerleader.
I was shifting her over. It's no big deal.
It's a big deal. It's a big deal. It's a big deal.
And you just screwed me.
Hello, that's my city.
Really, I see a big meeple there.
Oh my god.
Oh no. I was gonna put this right there.
You better not put it on my city, because that means it'll take over my city.
Yeah, you could put it over her city and just screw
me. No. Screw me. I swear it just sounded like a baby was crying.
That's because there was
one. I swear.
I thought that was surgery. That was a
yes, baby.
So I get 9 points?
Yes. So remove that piece and you get 9.
Okay.
We want to do the scenario?
I thought you were going to grab my sights. I'm like very ticklish on my sights.
Well, now that I know.
Uh-oh. You should have said that.
Whatever. I'm going to put my big meeple in there. My city. You can go ahead and have the other one. I don't want this. It's too small.
Let's make that city. I'm fine. Let's see. I'm actually going to grab a piece of art.
If I do this, can I put my meeple on it?
Yep.
Not in the city.
Not in the city.
Because it's directly touching an already occupied city. If you were to put it like this, since these aren't connected, you could put a meeple here. But you have to place the big one, otherwise you don't have a chance of scoring in that city.
You're screwing with the wrong stripper. Oh, wait, what? Sorry.
What is it with piggies?
But that's fine, because you
You're
can use that piece to connect
wrong I consider most people strippers. Me was a stripper.
I'm good.
We're on camera,
Jess.
Oh. I forgot about that. Matthew never liked me in the rose.
It doesn't affect anybody. You're saying I'm sorry. It doesn't hurt anyone.
Oh, no, I said I'm sorry. I'm taking so long.
Oh, you're fine. Would you like a piece?
I would. Thank you.
I just realized what I did with the Matthew never liked me anyway. You know, the cold never bothered me anyway. Matthew never liked me anyways.
I think it's
fair. Sean did not shoot.
I think it's
fair
on round one. Once you don't have all the doors, then there's no effect.
Oh, definitely. Okay.
Drop.
Now, I can
do that. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Haley, what'd you do with our food?
I ate mine.
No, what'd you do with the box?
The box.
Yeah,
over there by the grandma.
You gonna take that road? Okay, you immediately. Yeah, you immediately score. So 1, 2, 3, 4 points.
I'm behind. I'm like so behind.
No baby can beat my baby at defense.
It's your turn.
Okay.
Totally good. We had a fourth goal.
Oh, no, we had
Tyler join.
Thanks for screwing me over.
Both score.
You both score. I'll take that city. So how many tiles is it?
So this counts as one, right?
No, that's two pieces. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So 7 plus 2 is
14.
So 7 times 2 is 14, plus 2 is 16. So remove your big meeples and you each get 16 points.
Okay.
All the freaking monsters down there. That's stupid. I'm gonna take the points for that city.
4 points.
Wow. So this is where you're gonna do four actions.
I'm in front of you.
Your actions work for this part.
By like one spot.
You can go right here or right here.
Yeah, there's only two places.
Or, oh no, you can't go right there. Is that good, Jess?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't look good. That appetizing. Ooh, that means
like don't those.
Hey, Matt. Matthew, sorry. Is this a cathedral in a city? So I can claim the cathedral even if the city is claimed? Or is it not a cathedral?
I thought if you put one of those in the city, if the city doesn't close, then that city equals no points.
No, that's not that one.
Okay.
That one. Actually, yeah, I think that is. Yeah, that's what that is. The cathedral.
You're right.
Okay. If it does,
if you put it in a city that's claimed, you have to close it or you get 0 points. But if you do close it, you get 3 points per time.
Let's work on this.
Matthew, thanks for pointing where he should put it because he put it there immediately. That screwed me over.
He didn't put, no, you don't.
He pointed over here when he was mentioning it. You were going to put it right there.
That was
oh, is the entire city worth no points?
Yes, if it's not completed.
Oh, wow.
Did I draw my tile? Okay. I did not draw a tile, did I?
I don't think so. It just gives you incentive to close that city.
Where's the freaking lobster in this thing?
I already have incentive. I had a person in there.
I got mine. I put mine right here.
They didn't put
do you want to claim that bonus share?
Dang it.
You know what, people?
Who's yellow? You are?
She is.
Hi, baby.
She's begging.
You're not getting food. No.
But she's like, but I'm hungry.
Go back your human for food. I am not giving you food.
Your turn, Jess.
Now you
want to go to the city. It's not like I'm just going to leave it there.
You would if it was me.
Maybe.
What is wrong with you?
Well, if this city is closed, it will be
I'm not
worth
dropping
three
any food. You can get over
per tile plus two.
Okay.
Is
my turn now?
Yeah.
Sean playing. Yeah, he's also them playing. How do you not
know who your employees are?
I clearly shot you four times.
What? Your turn, big people don't matter for most.
I know, but I'm looking because I...
That is your big person.
Sorry, I'm blind.
I had one too. I was going to stick it right there.
Stick it right here.
No, because then it makes that hard to close. I'm not knitting it.
It's three to Sean. I don't know, it helps me.
Oh, wow.
It's
got to be three to Sean. Stick it away. Thank you.
Yeah, I can roll four. Yeah, but keep in mind, when you shoot in the chair, if you shoot in the chair, I'm going to push through your mouth.
And then or he's going to put out his mouth.
I can pull this out without breaking it.
Can you?
Maybe.
Just watch
it shatter.
Turn.
Okay.
Gargo.
I'm fat and hungry. I need food.
Oh my goodness.
Don't you judge my food habits.
Thank you.
Are you taking the road?
Patience,
I got you.
Patience, you're out. So when you take 4 points, don't worry.
Yes, the city is.
It is mine, because I got a big person.
Take your. I'm not in the city anyways, I'm on the cathedral.
Oh, okay. Well,
he's on the cathedral.
What does the cathedral do?
You fill in the 9 squares around it.
Oh,
it's
wow.
A cathedral.
What? It looks different than that thing that one does.
I asked Matt, because I don't know what the cathedrals in the city look like. Otherwise, then I don't need the thing.
Yeah. Okay. 18 points.
You're yellow?
Yeah.
So you go up to 28.
Whose turn is it?
What time, Daddy?
Yours, because I just placed that tile.
Oh, I haven't drawn my tile.
What is your deal? Do you have a problem with me?
No.
Yes, yes she does.
You're this is the person after me.
I'm not.
Yeah, that is so no. That is wrong. I got the wrong cookie. Hey, put it back.
I'm on her.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
But do you want to say that?
No, because I'm not swimming naked on a wrecking ball.
Yeah. So I don't have to stick with it?
I remember seeing that video on ET Entertainment Tonight.
I think the effect of it would be key ball 3, and that would be
got him over about everybody else.
That was mine too.
Yep.
Does that work?
It doesn't change it.
Oh, you don't get your points.
I lose 4 points. That's all it changes.
Yeah. So you have to take that out.
Which is not a big deal.
No, and then you probably have to. Not face still have to anybody?
I know he's a renegade. I think he's just checked like 4 times.
The only thing I see is the
I'm not sure I'm on the road.
He's like, got more places.
Oh, wait, yeah, you can. You got more places. Okay,
so for you,
somebody's not a happy vegan, and that's making me sad.
Do you want to take those two pairs?
Yeah.
That one goes to the city, so it's fine.
It doesn't go through the city. It's just
the city ends the road.
The city ends the road.
So I'll just take 2 points.
It's either two or an unfinished road.
Step outside real quick.
You lose your ear. Same card.
So three of them have option. Once he gets the fourth piece, they're connected.
I keep leaning forward, and I'm like hiding the camera.
Do we want to just place her tile wherever it is best for her? Or do we want to wait?
I don't know.
Oh, she's coming back.
It's your turn.
I was having fun.
Doing what?
I was making faces behind my other dad's time. And now I cannot put my toes. I'm for this person. I'm going to take the 3 points.
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
You score?
Well, it's a witch
two,
hat.
Four,
it's
six.
Three for these.
Oh, it's,
so,
okay.
3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, plus 26.
When a player makes you lose one or more
28, so 48 is 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then plus 2.
Yep.
What?
They have those cards that tell you you earn 50 points.
Oh, bloody. Oh. You guys both know what it is.
Okay.
You don't know what it is.
I'm glad to close that off. Yeah. And all I wanted, too, is just a farm. It's a simple country.
You need to write that.
Go, Jazz.
You can go back and out.
Jazz, do you want 4 points or do you want to be complicated?
Yes.
Do you want 4 points or do you want to be complicated?
Complicated.
We're waiting on you.
Except the sheriff.
But it does have a road on it?
No.
Well, you're supposed to put it right here. But that's not complicated.
What am I doing?
You can either take 4 points or you can try and be complicated and get into someone else's city. But it looks really hard to get into other cities right now.
Somebody in here. Yeah, it's just going to war. I was just
going to
have
a baby hole.
I don't know about that.
Oh, yeah. Is it your turn?
Yeah.
Is it warm enough, Mama?
Yeah.
Okay.
Show him the truth.
I can't bash. I've got shoes on. I didn't mean to kick you. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, I kicked you and then kicked off.
Why are you continuing to roll? You got two shots.
I don't know if he kicks back. I know he might bite. I don't know if he kicks back.
Yeah.
Whatever you say.
I don't really have a thing.
So that was a good call.
I keep forgetting there's a camera and I keep leaning on the table and I'm like taking off.
I keep forgetting to grab my tile.
Oh, you're good.
Okay.
Yep. I kind of just showed you my time.
Six points.
Yeah, just get one more shot.
That's kind of in the middle of a weird part.
Yeah. All of them.
Okay.
Get one more shot. You got it.
Yeah,
you get two Miami.
Yeah,
it's pretty good. Oh, no way!
I have the board all good for you.
I know. I was sitting here, okay, let me build up some cities. And everyone's like, no, let's take those cities.
That's okay. People have taken my cities away from me twice. Why'd you find that funny? Wait, where? Yes, I know, I am a very forgetful person. had to go in circles. It's my favorite thing to do. I'll like walk in circles. I'm gonna make myself dizzy and I'll walk in circles and then I'll stop and then I'll spin in circles.
Do you have your big meatball movie?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you're so mean. You are so mean. Where's my big meatball? Oh, wait, it's on the hill.
In that city.
The meatball's dead. It's a big, a big, and a big. We all fight.
I know you're wrong.
We all fight.
So I'm going to place my big meatball over there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Very nice. Is that the last card?
No, I think everybody still gets one tile.
Oh, okay.
You took where I was going to put it.
Those are the remaining tiles. So think carefully.
I made a star.
Nice. Awesome. I don't want. Oh God.
My cheerleaders are all D-R-U-N-K. I had to think for a minute about how to spell that.
I'm all right. That's, we're out of tiles.
Nice. Hold on. Watch this. My turn?
Yeah.
Isn't it so lovely?
It was. It was a really nice.
Do it. Start with the easy stuff. Take that meeple out. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
Yeah,
do the shields count if the city's not complete?
I thought it only counts as 1 point. It only counts as one if the city is not complete. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
Did you count the shields? The shields still count.
That's just
as 1 point or two?
As one.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
9.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Plus 3 is 42. Okay, grab mine off that rope. Or yeah, so I'll take 5 for that.
Hey, you finished it. Nobody ever noticed.
No, that's still.
No, the city was finished. The cathedral or whatever it was. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many on that road? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 47. So meeple. Two, or one for green.
The farming is difficult.
Here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 for gray. 3 for yellow.
1 for green. And then 8.
Yeah, because you're putting me backwards.
How? You just went from 29 to 37.
Okay, so 8.
45-44. Blue gets 8. 49.
What is this on the road?
It's the
road. So the drink gets 2.
4?
Yeah, it's 2.
Four?
Oh, no, that'd be 3. 3, you're right. Sorry. Blue gets 2.
That road for gray?
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's 1.
Is that an end right there?
Yes.
Okay.
And then this city, we all get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So blue, yellow, and green.
Yeah.
Now farm.
How much for farms again? Is it
1 point per tile?
No.
I think.
It's Matthew, farms are 3 points per completed city.
Matthew,
3 points for completed cities on farms. Three for each completed city. So, hold on. This is where you are, right? So, we're in the same farm, and I reached it back around, so I beat you out of this farm.
Okay.
So, hold on. You're right here? Because this is cut off here, cut off there, and it's cut off out of this farm. So, you're beaten out of this farm. And then we're both in this farm. So, for this one, so 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Yeah. So 21.
Yep. Okay.
There. The dancing.
So up to 23.
And 22.
Yeah. 21.
So
and then we're both in this one.
Well,
3, 6, 9.
The only reason why is because I know Michael hasn't played this game much.
Yeah. 12, 15.
And I know the color of the patches. So
37 is 10, 47 is 20, 18, 42, 40.
I get it.
Okay. So you won.
You won.
I almost beat you. I couldn't cut you out of the second farm. I was trying really hard. I mean, it took like 7 turns, but I cut you out of the first one.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to that. I was just trying to build more cities.
Exactly. So I was going to let you build the cities.